I can't remember a time when I wasn't aware of Darwin, to be honest. I know because it's written in my copy of The Origin that I bought The Origin when I was 18, but I'm sure that I knew about Wallace, certainly, when I was 14 or 12. It's not a biographical program. It's not about Darwin's life. It is about the various objections which people in Darwin's time, and ever since Darwin's time, have found to accepting the proposition of evolution. Evolution is not just a theory. Great importance, because it is that attitude which has led to the devastation.